there, Fruity Loops. Ace of the O here with an all-new episode of Ask Orange. I'm really excited about this one. It's gonna be the best episode ever. So go ahead, hit me with any questions you want.
Why are you so annoying all the time?
Why are your teeth so yellow?
What's my gender? Yay!
I kind of meant from the fans.
Ah.
Dang it!
Now I'll never know my gender.
All right, let's see the first question. Hope it's a good one. This could be the best Ask Orange ever. Oh, I'm so excited.
Comma.
Comma? Just a comma?
Comma.
I don't understand. This episode had so much promise.
It's not a big deal, Orange. It must have just been a typo.
Or was it? You think she's trying to tell me something?
No, I honestly don't.
Wait, I think I've decoded it. Wherever there are commas to be found, there must be comma chameleon.
Oh man, could you see me back here? I'm getting bad at camouflage in my old age.
Comma chameleon, get out of here! I'm sorry, but you're the most boring character ever conceived, and we're trying to make a great episode here. Nobody wants you around.
Oh, really? Nobody wants me around correcting their punctuation and grammar?
Yeah, that's right. Nobody wants you to.
Don't ever end a sentence with a preposition.
This is what I'm talking about!
Okay, okay. I'll go, but I'll be watching you, ready to pounce on your literary missteps. Whoa, spooky. Oh, man.
Comma chameleon. Seriously? He's such a boring character. I want to punch myself in the face, but I don't have hands.
Cheer up, Orange. I got you something. I think it'll help.
You got me TNT?
If it'll make you happy, then go ahead and use it. Just this once, though.
Oh, Pear, I don't know what to say. So I'll just blow up the kitchen instead.
Make a penguin exercise.
I don't know. How do you make a penguin exercise?
Easy. Just ask him icely.
I'm Fruity and I know it.
When I roll on by, all the food's digging my pet fly. I can do it to the beat. Look at that bleak with my bright teeth. Pickle, 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 yeah. Pickle, 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 yeah. Pickle, 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 yeah. Pickle, 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 yeah, yeah. I got passion and my friends and I'm not a show it, show it, show it, show it! I'm Fruity and I know it.
When Orange sings, his voice is so auto-tuned.
What are you talking about?
Am I an awesome girl?
Heck yeah, you are!
Rap!
Cat number one loved cat number two, but their hearts grew black and hardened into diamonds that got set in the ground. They moved four worlds apart, two different towns. Went to two churches, ran with two different crowds. The thought of their ex made both cats hurt, so they both walked home to make things work. And the cats got married with wedding bells, made two gold records that got blown up by TNT!
Why don't you do blogs?
Cause typing with my tongue takes too long.
Strawberry hammer!
Strawberry!
What?
Blah! Strawberry! Why?
Can Marshmallow be my friend?
How about it, Marshy? Will you, here and now, in front of everyone, become Maseo's friend?
Of course not! Because we're already friends before I even met him!
Yay!
Hi!
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 Hi! Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi! Can you say the first 100 digits of pi?
Sure can't.
I would really enjoy it if you got knifed.
Sorry, Nebby. You can't always get what you want.
Hey, Orin.
Yes, Pear?
I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay, see ya, Pear. Sergeant, establish you're around the kids in code red. You know what you gotta do.
Yes, sir! All right, men, you heard him. Code red. We're in code red. Repeat. We are in code red. Pre-con, sir, at Q. Let's move, move, move!
The tip. I got Cool Ranch and I got barbecue. Ack! What in the world? How did these get on the ground?
They have to have been here by now. What's taking them so long?
Hey, those guys are professional. They're the best. Come on, it's not like they're lying on the job.
On without me! I'm through! A good soldier never leaves a man behind!
There they are.
Come in, Brother Berg, this is Parada!
Okay,
let's see.
Quiet, quiet, quiet!
Alright, he's opening the first present already. And it turns out the first present is a lunchbox. We got a lunchbox up in here.
A lunchbox? It's for lunch.
Okay, second present. It appears to be. Okay, it's a bed seat.
Oh, only one left.
Okay, we're on the last present now.
Last present.
It's a big one. It's a board game! Repeat, it's Battleship!
Alright!
Alright, man. We did great. Pack it up. We're going home.
So what did I tell you? Nothing to worry about.
Yes, I know you are right.
Wait a minute. What do we got here?
Wait! Turn that thing back on!
Come in, Brother Burr. Come in, Brother Burr. They have literally pulled something out from the closet. Now they're ripping it.
He's really excited about this, but hey! Hey! One of the kids is in the way!
I can't see anything!
It's a what? What is it?
What?
What is wrong with you, Squaw? Now we will never know what it is!
Wait and go, Squaw!
You're supposed to put that in the other direction!
No! It's in here! Stop rotating in the wrong way! You are so bad!
Red alert! Red alert! They're coming back in where you were located!
Everybody coming back to the kitchen! Back to your place and hurry!
Oh yeah! That's good enough! A brand new box! I'm gonna keep it right here! Orange, what are you doing behind the toaster?
Oh, nothing.
Dark Man, do you copy? Dark Command, come in. Do you read me? Why don't they answer? My ship! Flash, this will take months to repair. Kiwi, come in.
48652, my shipcraft on this strange planet. The impact has been drop-second. Grain seems a bit unstable. Yeah, the air sure seems to be breathable. And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh god!
Dad! Oh, I didn't mean to. Sorry. My name is Orange, and this is the kitchen. That's all what I wanted to say.
Local law enforcement, you have showed up. It's about time. My name is Kiwi, and my ship crashed on accident. Day! Who goes there? Oh, geez, calm down. You know these life forms?
Yes, they're the rest of the fruit.
All right, everybody, you're free to come up. My name is Spaceman Kiwi. I come in peace. Hi there, dude. Wow, thanks for your compliment, dude.
Why are you here?
Actually, I am here, and so I can help the Quadrant from the Insector 4. I protect the galaxy from the invasion. Invasion of what? Is it some sort of, like, space mission to complete?
Never thought they have met a new fruit before.
Why, sure, look at him. He got more gadgets on more than a Swiss Army knife.
Please be careful. You don't want to go when my laser turn on, bud. Hey, a laser! How come you don't have a laser, Orange?
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
Sure, dude. Sure.
Alright, that's enough. Look, we're all extremely very impressed with Kiwi fruit here.
Fruit?
R-U-I-T. Fruit.
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say. So in a word, he is no Space Ranger. He doesn't fight evil or shoot lasers or fly.
Excuse me.
Why? These are plastic. He can't fly.
They are in turnic alloy, and I can fly.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Can.
Can't.
You know I can fly around this kitchen with my eyes closed.
Okay, Mr. Kiwi, prove it.
Okay, I'll prove it. To infinity and beyond. Can.
Oh,
that was funny, man. Okay, thank you now. Thank you all. Thank you.
Come on, guys. Flying, then falling with style. In a few minutes, everything will still be the way they were. They all will be bended down. I'm still the best character in the series right here. Day, finally!
So, Mr. Green and Red One, let me show you something. I think I have already accepted to your culture.
Yeah, right!
Well, I must go back to repairing my ship.
Don't let it get to you, Orange.
I don't know. Who?
I know everyone loves Kiwi so much, but we might have a place for you.
Yeah, like the attic.
Alright, that's it. Listen, like that. You stay away from my friend and newsflash, and yet now I can't.
What are you talking about?
And another thing, stop with the space plan. It's getting on my nerves.
Are you trying to launch complaint with Star Command?
Ooh, okay. Do it the hard way, I see.
Don't even think about it, pal.
Oh yeah, tough guy.
Oh man. How dare you open a spaceman's helmet on an uncharted planet? My eyeball could have been shot from their socket.
You actually think you're an actual space ranger? I thought it was just an act. Hey guys, look! He's an actual space ranger!
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no, no, no. Kiwi, look, an alien!
Where?
Yes!
Oh, no. It's you first.
Oh, yeah. You want some of that?
That thing's not for me. I thought he was at summer camp.
They probably just left him out this year.
Look out!
Who is it this time?
I don't know. Oh no, it's bananas this time.
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns you, fake man. Just a fruit.
Why are there bananas being strapped to the explosive device?
That's why. Look.
What, you mean these two did it?
No, those are his friends, you idiot. That is Buford.
You know the happy child?
That's no happy child, Kiwi.
Kiwi, he tortures fruits just for fun.
Well, then we got to do something.
What are you doing? Get down from there!
I'm gonna teach that boy a lesson.
Yeah, sure. Melt him with your scary laser.
Be careful with that. It's extremely dangerous.
Hey, it's right here.
Yes! He's gone! He's now history! I could have stopped him.
Kiwi, I would love to see you try. A huge crater.
The sooner we move to the lake house, the better. Oh, all this packing is starting to make me feel hungry. What do you say you want to go to? Pizza Planet?
Pizza Planet? Oh, boy!
Go wash your hands and I'll get the others ready.
Can I bring some fruit?
You can bring one fruit.
Just one?
One fruit?
Well,
trouble? Where?
Down there! A helpless victim is trapped right now!
We have no time to lose. Hey, I don't see anything!
He's here! Just keep looking! You don't think I was meant to knock Kiwi out the window, can you?
Orange, it was clearly you.
It was an accident, right guys? You got to believe me.
We believe you, Orange. Right, Squash?
I don't like confrontation. Where is your honor, you dirtbag? You are an absolute disgrace! You don't deserve all your like and subscriptions! Hey! You couldn't handle Kiwi being with us. would you dare? No, 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 there's more than that. You can't handle about the fact that Kiwi might be our new friend. But you got rid of him. But what if I became a new friend of yours, huh, Orange? You're gonna knock me out the window too?
I don't think we should give him a chance.
There he is! Let's get him! Hey Mom, have you seen Kiwi?
No, I haven't seen him. I'm heading out the door right now.
But Mom, I can't find Kiwi.
Honey, grab some other fruit. Come on.
Okay. I couldn't find Kiwi. I thought I left him right here.
Honey, I'm sure he's around. We'll find him.
Now what do I do? Now what am I gonna get everything up in shape? Kiwi? Kiwi! Ha! You're alive! This is really great! I'm saved! No, we're saved! Once if he takes you back in my place, you can't tell everyone that it's just a big mishap, eh? Right? Buddy?
Well, it is known about you trying to terminate me. Revenge is not a idea we promote on my planet.
Okay.
We're not on my planet, are we?
No.
Hurry
up! Okay, come on! You want a piece of me? Ah!
Next stop?
Pizza Planet! Yeah!
I'm lost! I am a lost fruit!
According to my nanniv computer...
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Orange, there's no time to panic.
This is the perfect time to panic. I'm lost. The car is gone. They're gonna move out of their house in 2 days and it's all your fault.
My fault? You haven't put me out the window in the first place.
Well, if you haven't showed up with that stupid little spaceship who has taken everything from me, that's important.
Don't talk about important. It's you that this universe is now in jeopardy, you fraud.
What? What are you talking about?
Right now, poison at the edge of the galaxy, Baldi has been building a weapon. A destructive patent that could annihilate an entire planet. I alone have understand the weapon's only weakness and power. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my run canoe power comet with Star Command.
You are a fruit! You're not a space ranger! You are a piece of food!
You are a sad, strange little man. Got my opinion. Farewell!
Oh yeah? Well, good riddance, you loney!
Oh man, Star Command.
Hey, gas dude! We're ready to deliver some pizza! Throw up the gas truck and then fill it up and then we'll be on the way!
Oh, wait. What am I thinking? I can't throw my face in that kitchen without Kiwi. Hey, Kiwi! Hey, Kiwi, come back!
Go away!
No, Kiwi, you gotta come back!
I said no!
Kiwi, I'm serious, you have to come back! I found a spaceship! It's a spaceship, Kiwi!
Come on, we have no time, the pizza's getting cold here, we gotta fill it up now!
Now, are you sure this is the way to the interstate?
And when we get there, we might be take you back home.
Well then, let's climb aboard.
Kiwi, come back. Let's take the back. No one can find us here.
Negative. The best way to sit down is through the back.
Kiwi. Sit in the back of the car. What a idiot.
Orange, wake up! The entrance has been locked. We need to figure out how to pass through. But how?
Welcome to Pizza Planet. You are free to enter.
I can't. Hurry!
Orange, we need to find a ship to get to Sector 12.
Wait, there's a special ship. I just saw it.
Does it have a hyperdrive?
Yeah, it does have a hydraulic hyperdrive. And, turf.
Where is it? I don't see it anywhere.
A
spaceship!
Ready, and... Okay, Kiwi, when I say go, we're gonna jump in the basket. Kiwi! No! This could not be happening to me.
Yellow.
Stranger, from the outside.
Greeting. I'm Spaceman Kiwi. I come in peace. This is an intergalactic emergency. I come over here for Sector 12. Who's in charge here?
The Claw!
The Claw is our master. The Claw chooses who will go and who will stay.
This is ludicrous.
Aw, no fair! I literally just had that!
Kiwi, get down!
What's gone into you, Orange?
You are the one who decides to climb in this thing!
The Claw, it moves. I have been chosen. Farewell, my friends. I go on to a better place.
God. A Kiwi with a space suit? Are you kidding me? I'm going after that.
Kiwi, no.
Hey!
right! Double prizes! Let's go home and play.
Orange, I can see your dwelling from here. You're almost home.
Nirvana is coming. The mystic portal awaits.
Would you be quiet? You guys don't get it, do you?
Hey, Phineas! Did I get my package in the mail? No, I get that every time.
Mandate, send reinforcements. Star Command, do you copy? I'm going to set my lasers from stun to kill.
Oh, yeah. If anyone can stop them, we can blink them to death.
Hey, guys. I think I found him. Kiwi, is that you? Sisters, will you get out of here? You're interfering a search of rescue. Look, they're home.
Hey, Mom, have you seen Orange?
And when's the last time you left him?
Right here in the van.
I'm sure he's here. You're not looking hard enough.
He's not here, Mom. Orange is gone.
Orange is gone?
Wow. I'm pretty sure he probably ran away or something. Wow. Good riddance. I can't believe Orange would just run off like that.
Yeah, me neither.
I don't know about this guy. Do you think that he'll come back one day?
I sure hopefully he would.
Oh! A survivor! Where is the rebel base? Talk!
I can see you're so strong. Looks like we got way to make him talk. Where's your rebel friend now?
Your pop tarts are ready.
Oh boy!
Are you all right? I'm proud of you about what happened last time.
Sure hope this isn't permanent.
Well, there's still no word from Star Command.
The door's open! We're free!
Orin, you don't know what's out there!
I already...
Feel your eyes! It's not working. I have recharged it before it happened. Maybe I didn't even...
Oh, that's it. Let's see if you can do karate. Take that. You won't have to stay.
Crazy tasty. We're the sweetest snack for you.
Sweet.
Fully juicy too.
Juicy.
Crazy tasty bros. Yes, we kiwi fruits. We'll totally lift your mood. Crazy tasty.
Out among the stars I sailed, way beyond the moon. In my silver ship I sailed that ended too soon. Now I know exactly who I am and what I'm here for.
You ruined, you can't be wrong.
And I will go sailing no more. But no, it can't be true. I could fly if I wanted to, like a bird in the sky, if I believed I could fly
to infinity and
why
beyond.
I'd fly.
Kiwi?
I'm telling you, if I literally just do this, I'll get my tea bag.
What?
Would you like another spot of tea, Mrs. Nesbitt? Because I bet you do.
Kiwi!
It's so nice that you literally get to be part of this tea party.
Hey, Isabella!
Yeah?
Hey, Isabella!
Phineas? Is that you? Phineas, where are you?
Hey, Kiwi, are you alright?
Gone! It's all gone. All this time I say, woo, say it.
What happened to you?
Imagine defending the whole galaxy, and suddenly you find yourself sucking down Darjeeling with Marion Lynch and her little sister.
I think you had enough tea for today. Let's get you out.
Don't you get it? You see the hat? I am Mrs. Nesbitt.
Get out of it,
Kiwi. Oh yeah, right. I'm sorry. I'm just a little depressed, that's all. I can get through this. Oh, I'm ashamed!
Kiwi!
I can't even fly out of a window! The hat looked good! Tell me the hat looked good! Inferter!
Out the window, Kiwi! You're a genius! Come on, this way!
Years of the Academy trained and wasted!
Ah-ha-ha! D2!
Miss D4!
Are you sunk in? Have you been teaching?
I'll quit your whining and pay up.
I have to pay up.
Hey, guys.
No grapefruit. It's
here. Come on. It's me, Orange.
Son of a building block. It's Orange.
We can tell someone about this.
We're gonna get out of here, Kiwi.
Hey, Orange!
Oh boy, it's awesome to see you guys!
I knew you would come back, Orange!
So, why are you here now?
It's a long story, Passion. I'll explain later. Here, catch this!
Hey, I got it, Orange!
Good job, little apple. Now hang it on to something.
Hey, no, wait. I got a better idea. How about no?
What? Why not?
Haven't you forgotten about what he did to Kiwi? And now you want him back?
No, it's a... You got it all wrong, Pear. Kiwi is fine. He's with me.
Aren't you lying?
No, I'm not. Kiwi, would you come here and tell the nice fruit that you're not dead? Just a second. Kiwi, will you get out there and give me a hand? I know that isn't funny, Kiwi. This is serious.
Hey, is Orange gonna sew us Kiwi or what? He's lying. Kiwi isn't there.
Oh, hey, Kiwi, wouldn't you greet the nice guy here?
Hey, fellas, it's me, Kiwi.
Hey, it's Kiwi.
So yeah, Kiwi, wouldn't it be awesome for us to give us a high five? Oh, wait, we don't have any hands.
Yeah, that's funny.
Hey, Orange.
Yeah, Pear?
What are you trying to pull?
Nothing.
Murderer!
No. It's not what you think, I swear.
Save it for the journey. I hope you rip your peel off, you freak.
Come back, guys. You got to help us. This place.
Come on, guys. Let's get out of here.
No. Kiwi! Ah! Hey, what are you doing? Leave him alone! Ah! No! Stop! No! Wait. They have fixed you. Maybe you guys are actually good this whole time. Aren't you? Hey, wait! What's wrong?
Hey, Buford? Not now, Mom. I'm busy right now.
Kiwi, get up. Fine. Let him trap you. Don't blame me.
It came. It finally came. The big one. Extremely dangerous. Keep out of reach of children. Cool. Who am I gonna blow? Hey, where's that wimpy Orange? Maybe he wants to go. Oh yeah! I always want to have an ugly fruit like you being blacked in the orbit. Aw, man! You for reporting! We're gonna be delaying the launch due to average weather conditions. And we'll do that first thing in the morning when it's sunny. Sweet dream!
Honey, I'm sorry. We checked everywhere. There's still no signs of Orange or Kiwi.
Mom... I can't believe we actually lost them.
Don't worry. I promise to you that we will find both Orange and Kiwi before we move to the lake house. I promise we will find them.
But will they be lost forever?
I promise they won't. Okay, it's getting late now. It's time for us to go to bed. Good night.
Good night, Mom.
You guys, what is wrong with you? Why did you literally crash everywhere? Well, sorry about that, Pear. It's just too dark to see.
Hey, Kiwi. Hey, get over here and help me get that toolbox off me. Kiwi, listen. I can't do this without you. I need your help.
I can't help.
Kiwi, you must be having a great big fall. You must not be thinking clearly.
No, Orange. From the first time I am thinking clearly, you were right all along. I'm not a Space Ranger. I'm just a fruit. A stupid little insignificant fruit.
Whoa, hey, wait a minute. Being a fruit is a lot better than being a space ranger.
You're right.
No, but it is. Look, over that house is a kid who thinks that you are the greatest, and it's not because that you are a space ranger, pal. It's because you are a fruit. You are his fruit.
Why would they want me?
Why would he want you? Look at you! You are a Kiwi Space Ranger! And given other fruits just to be here! You got wings! You glow in the dark! You talk! Your helmet does that whoosh thing! You are a cool fruit! As a matter of fact, you're cooler than me. I mean, what chance does a fruit like me having against a Kiwi action figure? All I can do is just ask questions and tell jokes and etc. Why would they ever want me when they got you? I'm the one that should have been strapped to that rocket. Kiwi, forget about me. You can go if you have no time to leave. Kiwi, what are you doing?
Come on, Orin. There's a kid over that house and wants us. Now let's get you out of this thing.
Hey,
almost there!
I'm out!
Orin, are you alright?
Earl, you slammed the toolbox on me, so I'm not okay.
Alright! Time for liftoff!
Oh man, what do I do? Hey, you guys! No, wait! Listen, there's a awesome fruit, and he's gonna be blown to bits in a few minutes, all because of me. You gotta save him, and I need your help. Please. He's my friend. He's the only one I got. We're gonna break a few rules, but if it works, it can help everyone. Alright, listen up. I need Mustache Dude here, and I want Franken Tomato here. And so, Robot can collect tape. Ruler Bob and I go well until we all get the signal. Is that clear? Okay, let's move! All right, ready, and go! Hang on, Kiwi, we'll rescue you!
Mission Control is launching construction complete. Roger, mission, we have been interpreted that it's been completed.
Okay, everybody, stay where
hey,
you
Mom,
are. I'll tell you when it's time to get out.
Oh, wait, there it is. Never mind. Orin. Great. Help me get out.
Shh.
What?
It's okay. Everything is under control.
Orin, what are you doing? Meaning, all systems are ready. And finally, wait, how did you get out there? Oh well, you and I are going to have a cookout later.
Houston, getting ready for launch. Roger, Commissioner Granton, get ready to blow up that Kiwi right there in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Hey, Apple! Hey!
Aww.
Apple, what
do
you think that isn't yours?
That's your cheek! It busted! We?
That's what we have your
friend.
That's not why you need to take care of your friend.
What's going on, Buford? The fruits are alive! What are you talking about, Buford? No, you don't understand it! Buford, calm down. Fruit can't come to life. You're just living in your imagination in the best of you. Yeah, you know what, Phineas? I'll stop torturing fruit. From now on. Right, it's great to move on. Sharks have to move forward, or they'll drown. You're calling me a shark again? Hey, Orange. Thanks a lot. Everybody, let's get ready to get to the lake house. Doing?
Hey, what's he taking?
What? Why? Orange!
Oh, thank you.
What now?
Kiwi, Orange was telling the truth the whole time. I knew it!
Oh god, what have we done?
Here, hold on!
The rope! Good thinking, Little Apple! Little Apple, pull much harder! What? What do you mean the rope is not strong enough?
Oh man! I can't hold
the rope
anymore!
Little Apple! Hold stronger! No!
Know why I haven't responded to that earlier.
Muffin attack!
No, not a muffin attack. This is crazy. What should I do?
Don't ever end a sentence in a preposition.
Aw, man. I thought you left forever.
Sorry, pal. I'm here to stay. I'd be pointing out all your correction ways and your mistakes and grammar for all your episodes and movies from now on. Your son, Orange, the rocket.
The lighter. Yes. Thank you, Buford.
All right, you did it.
Wait. I just lit a rocket? Rocket, they explode!
I should have held on much longer.
We're not aiming for the truck. Hey, wow!
What? What is it?
Orange and the new Kiwi.
Aw, great, you found them. Where were they?
They're in the car.
Now, Keith, what did I tell you? Right where you left him.
Oh boy, what present did I open up first? Hey, can I open up a present? You know what? Go ahead.
Bring yourself to first.
Hey, heads up everybody, it's show time again.
Hey, Passion, it's good to be back.
Merry Christmas, Orange.
Thanks, Passion.
Newsflash, I think that I should probably get the new...
Shh, it's on!
Okay, the first person is... A unicorn! Repeat, we got a unicorn right here!
Wow! Great job, Marshmallow! Yay! I love unicorns!
You
looked
at that
one
time. I didn't even know
it was supposed to be... Frankincense is a fur. According to our next present, it seems to be 10 times bigger than the unicorn. It appears to be something really big right now.
Hey, Kiwi, you're not worried, are you?
Me? No way.
All right, sir. That's it.
Are you?
Oh, Kiwi, what can we possibly get that's worse than you?
Hey, what is it? What is it? Wow, a puppy!
Oh, boy.